Come on. unassisted goal. Number three, Dan Gerson, scores the first goal for the Bracknell Knights, unassisted.
Hey!
penalty for interference.
Paul Smith.
Thank you.
Jersey Ice.
Charlton Dolphin, the first period were
Bradford. 17 on Bracknell, 6, Rhys Bedford.
Thank you.
fourth goal for the Southampton Knights. He's scored by player number 2, which is Aidan Haig, and assist going to number 15, Gordon Murray. 2 from 15, respectively. Thank you. He receives a 2-minute penalty for holding and a further 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike. 2 minutes for holding and a further 2 minutes, 2+2, for unsportsmanlike.
Thank you. Thank you.
Southampton. Knight was scored by player number 2, which is Aidan Hayes. And this goes to number 20, which is Tim Murphy. And her assist to 16, Marek David. 2-20-16, respectively.
Okay, 2 plus 2 plus 2. Down here. Right, 6 on our third card.
the third goal for the Hornets, third assist is going to number 7. Right, penalties as following. By Southampton Knights, Jane Cheffers receives a 2 plus 2 coincidental minor, plus a further 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike. 2 plus 2, plus a further 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike. Penalty goes to Nick O'Donnell, number 11 for the Hornets. He also receives a 2 plus 2 coincidental minor penalty. These penalties are coincidental and will not appear in the clock. However, the 2 minutes will, as that was an unsportsmanlike. The 2 minutes will be served by player number 10, which is Curtis McKenzie.
Thank you.
to return to Alex, bringing the Hornets back to the forefront. Contact the Adrian, please. Put your ears to contact the Adrian, please. Right, presenting the Man of the Match awards tonight will be the Vice Chairman of the Bracknell Lee Supporters Club, which is a Mr. Colin White. The Vice Chairman of the Lee Supporters Club, Mr. Colin White, will be presenting the prizes tonight. I'd like to thank the officials tonight, Mr. Hayden and Mr. Ward. If both teams can please go to their respective blue lines, please. Thank you very much. On the round net was 6 and 9 on the Swindon net. Right, Man of the Match awards. I see tonight in shirt number 2 for the Southampton Knights, Aidan Andy Hayes. In shirt number 55, Mitchell Stead. Mr. Stead. Right, please, three hands together for both teams, please. We'd like to wish that Hampton team a safe journey home. If players play the ice as soon as possible, please. The official Mr. Benning, Mr. Hayden, and Mr. Ward. We like what you heard tonight, man, if you give it just hold your ball. Cheers, Mr. Ward. Respectively.